installing cross braces. Fasten 7 screws to install the rear cross brace. Fasten the 7 screws to install the front cross brace. Fasten the 4 screws to install the front cable cover. Install the tray cover. Install the tray into the enclosure.